Siesta Beach is again open for swimming and other water recreational use. The Sarasota Health Department lifted its swim advisory today. Thursday, a health advisory went into effect with signs posting that went tested showed elevated levels of bacteria in the water. Officials took new tests on Friday and found bacteria levels at zero. The signage not only to swim is now removed. Officials say the bacteria came from a number of sources, including pets, wildlife, and storm runoff.